Hi, I'm Dan Gray for Auto by Tell, and we're here at the New York Auto Show. Let's take a look at the top five SUVs. The Range Rover Sport HST, there are only 800 of these made. Under the hood, a 380 horsepower supercharged V6, some really sweet trim pieces like these exclusive satin finish wheels, lower body cladding, and a black top roof that is the only color you can get on the HST. This is the G-Wagon to rule them all. Over 600 horsepower, over 700 foot-pounds of torque from a bi-turbo V12. You'll be the only one on the block. The RX represents a significant proportion of Lexus sales here in the United States. They pulled the wraps off the brand new 2016 here in New York. Look at that impressive grille. This one is the 450H Hybrid, and that's very shiny. Hyundai pulled the wraps off the brand new Tucson here in New York City. It's got a fresh new face, and under the hood, you can get the fantastic 1.6-liter turbocharged GDI engine. Mitsubishi rolled out the Outlander concept back in Chicago, and here we are in New York. Boom. All new, this is the 2016. It's much more refined, and come on, let's go back and take a look at how the door closes, because that tells it all. Thanks for watching. Be sure to go to the Auto by Tell website to check out our top 25 image galleries, and be sure to like, comment, and share this awesome video. Thanks again for watching. Whoop.